class today we will talk about the greatest thing to ever happen to the Republican Party Red State and the Tea Party.
How is it the greatest thing?
Well, no longer are there any wishy-washy conservatives. If there are, we will primary them and they will lose.
Has that strategy worked?
Yes, has been money worked in Florida, Utah and Pennsylvania.
So, states Republicans were going to win anyways, what an outstanding accomplishment. Now when do we talk about your failures in Delaware, Nevada, and Missouri, where you screwed up so freaking bad that a Democrat won the Senate race? Because, you nominated a witch, crazy moron and a Puritan from the 1800s.
Yes, but at least they were true conservatives.
What the fuck is a true conservative mean?
Anyone who is for smaller government, pro-life, anti-immigration, and refuses to ever compromise.
So someone that has no chance of winning an election. What a movement you have there, very impressive.
Please, look, the establishment wanted Romney, they got Romney and lost.
Forgive me, was there a primary, where the majority of the Republicans voted for Romney? How is that the establishment? Would not a better term be a plurality?
Please, Reagan would win these elections much better than McCain or Romney.
You realize it is 2012 and Romney and McCain are winning the same percentages of the population that Reagan won. But, here is a newsflash for you, the demographics of the country have changed, thus it might be a good idea for you to change.
You are a socialist.
Or realist, let's us do the math. Romney and McCain won a plurality of the Republican Party despite being moderates. Correct, I understand you and Sharon Angle went to school together, so I do not want to go too fast. Your crazy evangelical candidate Santorum lost by a lot. So, how is a candidate that got a lot less votes in his party going to win a national election?
You hate America, they are instituting socialism.
It's almost as if they can't get their agenda passed because they have won elections for Congress and Senate against weak candidates.
Moderates are always weak candidates.
No, crazy people are weak candidates. So, you want to stop the liberal agenda, but you do not want to do what is necessary to stop it.
Dirty secret alert, if we stop their agenda, then what would conservative commentators be able to talk about? They need ratings too.